Hello, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable, Hercules and Plutus. When Hercules was received among the gods and was entertained at a banquet by Jupiter, he responded courteously to the greetings of all with the exception of Plutus, the god of wealth. When Plutus approached him, he cast his eyes upon the ground and turned away and pretended not to see him. Jupiter was surprised at the conduct on his part, and asked why, after having been so cordial with all the other gods, he had behaved like that to Plutus. "Sire," said Hercules, "I do not like Plutus, and I will tell you why. When we were on Earth together, I always noticed that he was to be found in the company of scoundrels." The end. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.